steps that can be taken as an individual level.
We all know that our country is passing through a difficult COVID crisis. So what are the steps that can be taken at an individual level to stop the spread of the disease? First of all, everybody should get vaccinated. Those who are eligible should come up and take the vaccination as soon as possible. Studies have clearly shown that those who take vaccination, even if they develop COVID-19 infection, it is usually milder in severity. And also, even after taking vaccination, you have to keep the standard precautions handy, that you have to wear a mask and wash your hands and sanitize your hands. If you have an emergency, like there is a stroke, there is a seizure, there is a road traffic accident, or there is a cardiac problem, you should immediately reach hospital, because these are time-bound emergencies. And if the treatment is started in time, they can save somebody's life.